What's up, guys? Sport update. Wow, what a fight between Juan Marquez and Manny Pacquiao. It just went final like 10 minutes ago. They're wrapping it up right now. Manny Pacquiao gets knocked out by Marquez in the sixth round. It was a great fight up until then. Marquez hitting the first significant punch, knocking Manny down in the third round. I believe it was a huge shot. But Manny got back up, and the next round he comes back. And two rounds later, in the fifth round, he knocks Marquez down barely. But he went to work to the face, busting Marquez's nose open and also getting some headshots in there. And Marquez's nose was bleeding, and it wasn't stopping. It looked like Manny was going in for the knockout. He kept going at him, and he owned the fifth round. And then the sixth round, Manny was attacking again. Marquez, his blood was completely covering his mouth, and you know, it looked like he was having trouble breathing because the clogging of the blood. And then out of nowhere, he delivers a huge right hand, and Manny was like left unconscious on the floor for about 10 seconds, at least a minute. His wife Jinky was in the stands, and she was like crying. It was crazy. I thought he was seriously hurt, but he was knocked out completely on the floor, and Marquez pulled out a surprising victory, not because he doesn't have the talent, but because he was being dominated the last few rounds. But what a huge shot that sent Manny on the floor, knocked out. And we never see Manny get knocked out. It's been a long time since that's happened. But Marquez wins the fight. A huge win for him and a great fight. That huge right hand, man. You guys need to see this fight if you haven't seen it. But I just wanted to get this out there. You know, Marquez won. Manny was interviewed. Marquez said, you know, we'll sit with the family, see what happens. But Manny said if they want another fight, he'll do it. I'm just glad Manny got up to talk because he looked seriously hurt. But Marquez, huge win for him. Great fighter. So is Manny Pacquiao. They're both champions at heart. Let me know what you guys thought of the fight. It was really, really good. And it only lasted six rounds. And it was an epic fight to their fourth fight. You know, Manny Pacquiao versus Manuel Marquez, number four. Will we see a fifth? I don't know. But let me know what you guys think. That's it. Peace.